Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to our Redneck Yacht Club stage. From the Bay Area, Sunnyvale, and the Peninsula, and all around, the Honey Wilders.
Very happy to be up here in the mountain world. It smells good. It smells like some combinations of factors. We'll call it that. Combinations of forestry factors. Thank you. How's everything out there? Everything okay? Check. One, two. No, I don't. I think that was a cymbal you heard in the distance. This next one is, I don't know. We got lots of options. So many options, so little time. I'll play his Chuck Berry tune.
Yeah.
A little bit and feature Erik again, our keyboard player, on this next one. The song's by Billy Joel. I don't know if you guys ever heard of Billy Joel. He's kind of popular on the East Coast, from what I hear.
He got his record.
He never made it.
I gotta fix the sun.
Oh, Loren's dying back there.
You guys all right?
Well, no, I just reached that sun. It's gonna be
Billy Joel.
There you go.
Yeah.
I just put that up there.
Only on two records. It's Billy Joel. Oh.
It's good so far. Just Lucas is tall and dying in the sun. So, Mr. Ian will start this next one.
It's fine.
You got your fan going, kid?
There you go.
There we go. It's on the back. Turn the wheel.
He's right in the sun, though. We got to fix that.
seeing the lights go out on Broadway. Saw the Empire State lay low. Life went on beyond the Palisade. The old boy Cadillacs had left there long ago.
Try to be classy once in a while. Not too much though. We don't want to overdo it. It scares people. They start expecting it and then we're hosed.
Stop.
Yeah, we are the Honey Wilders. We do have like 2.5 records out, some stuff on the radio over the years, and so on and so forth. So far we've just been playing some covers for you guys and we enjoy that as well. But you know, we mix it up a bit.
I got my first real six string. Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you, folks. That was
that was by Brian Adams. Brian Adams, Canadian. That's Canadian rock.
I wasn't sure if it was John Philip Sousa or Brian Adams, so thank you. I was just a little not sure.
I'm not sure.
John Philip Sousa, Brian Adams, you're so close.
That was a new Taylor Swift single. We hope you enjoyed it. So confused by that new Taylor Swift single, in case you haven't heard it. Check it out. It's very confusing.
I haven't heard it.
It's something. It's a disaster.
It's a disaster.
It's a disaster.
She's in her womanizer face.
Womanizer.
Thank you. That one was on our first album. So we hope you enjoyed that. All our stuff is available to steal for free off the internet, so don't feel like you gotta buy it. It's not that day and age anymore. Once you get going, you think, oh, it's nice and cool out, but it gets a little warm quick. The shade is coming. The shade will be here in a moment. Lucas is almost in it.
Everybody's all cool.
I got some.
I've got something for you.
This next one was our single off our last album. It is called More Than This. It's very popular in Spain and Portugal, if you've ever been there. If not, you've probably never heard it.
Thank you very much. That's a fun one, isn't it?
That's available for on the interwebs. Just find it to steal it. Food's hot, so we're going to play one more and take a break then. And then, so I can feed these guys. They've driven a long ways. Oh. I know, we got a long time to go. Trust me. I don't know. What should we finish with, kids? Loren, give me some kick drum. Give me just some kick drum. Boom, boom, boom. Take a short break and be back with some more rock and roll.
Yeah. association.
What do you know what the rest of the
paper is about? You pull yourself across the swan without falling in the water.
And our stakes.
And we are back, and we are full of ribs, so look out. We are fed.
We feasted on the blood of the beast.
Down.
Thank you, thank you.
Woo. You guys want water in
here? We got water, so we good. Where everything is positive up here at the moment.
More originals.
No, we definitely have lots of those.
Country.
More country, easy there. We have more than both of those things.
Both those things for a while.